Now, there's a lot of focus on what happens on the court, but what's also important is what happens off the court. And I don't know all these guys, but I do know LeBron and Dwayne and Chris. And one of the things I'm proudest of is that they take their roles as fathers seriously. And you know, for all the young men out there who are looking up to them all the time, for them to see somebody who cares about their kids and is you know, there for them day in, day out, that's a good message to send. It's a positive message to send, and we're very proud of them for that. So.